Right, just sprayed all the black parts. There's the frame, stand, brackets, swinging arm, battery box, top coat. It's all done. Use the airless sprayer with some paint called Rust Bullet, which is supposed to be really good. I thought I'd use that rather than get it powder coated, as that always seems a bit fragile when you're trying to get the engine in. So we'll see how this goes.